China just launched a moon communications relay satellite called Magpie 2. This satellite will orbit the front and back sides of the moon and help relay signals between current and future lunar rovers and Earth stations. It carries two smaller satellites named Tiandu 1 and 2, which together act as a navigational system similar to Earth's GPS.